attending the town of Stoughton's Juneteenth. Today, we will celebrate all veterans, specifically the Tuskegee Airmen. Let's get some energy in the room! Okay, get some energy. Before I let you go, come on now, come on, get energy. Come on, can I get somebody standing up? Come on, come on. Okay. I have our key entertainer. Stand right up where you are at your seat.
tribute to in my tribute show. And so this is another artist that I love. So I'm going to start this song. And I know you're going to know it when you hear it, so just get up on your feet. All right?
Thank you.
some of you didn't catch on real quick enough, but that's okay. There's another song I'm going to do by Aretha, so maybe you'll catch on to that one. But this next song, you know, there's something about this song. I love to just put it on the radio, and I thought, you know, this is a great song to just throw in, because when I look out in the audience, I not only see African-Americans, but I see Caucasians, I see Hispanics, I see everybody, right? So to come out and be here today means that we are family, that we've come together, and no matter what our skin shade is, we're here, my brothers, my sisters, we're all here. So you know what? We're going to do this next song, and I know that you all know it, so you can help me sing it. Here we go. To share my gift with so many different people. It's such a blessing. you were a Aretha Franklin fan and you really couldn't jump on the chorus on the last song, this is your redemption song. I'ma just play it. I'm not even gonna introduce it. Just gonna see if you really. Remember, you saw me on The Voice, that was my opening song, Proud Mary. And I'm going to do that a little later for you, but there was another song that Tina did that I grew to love, and, you know, it actually kind of sounds like a Hezekiah Walker song, but I won't say which one. But this song is called Simply the Best. And, you know, she was simply the best. I don't think she wrote the song about herself, but when we look at her history, her career, her life story, and everything that she triumphed over, we can say that she was simply the best. Do you agree? All right, so I'm going to do that for you. Thank you. slow it down just a little bit for. And any Alicia Keys fans in here? You know, she's amazing in her own right. And she's not part of my tribute show, but I think later on she will be. But this is one of my favorite songs by her to do. So I'm gonna do that for you this afternoon. Yeah, that, how'd you know?
Because
it's the best song you got. Huh? Okay. Well, this is gonna be my last song. I gotta shut it down at 1 o'clock. All right, there we go. Ooh, yeah. tribute show. The first show has sold out completely. There's still a couple of tickets left in the evening show, but there's some flyers around here. If that's something you'd like to attend, then you're more than welcome to. Thank you so much for rocking with me. You all have a wonderful afternoon. Yeah. Every now and then. social media is Michelle Brooks Thompson on Facebook, and my Instagram is MB Thompson Sings. And if you guys watched game one of the NBA Finals of our champions, I was the one that performed the national anthem. So if you're looking at me, and you're like, she looks familiar, but I'm not sure. That was me who performed for our champions. So go Celtics! Woo!
Us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around.